What happens when two people ignore traffic signals? Someone very nearly gets hurt. This woman on a scooter in China's Ningbo city had run a red light on her crossing. Meanwhile, the truck was speeding to try and make it through a traffic light, which was turning red. Luckily for the woman, the truck driver spotted her and managed to swerve. Not so lucky for her scooter. Of course, they both blamed the other, but the CCTV cameras show a different story.